for San Fu, the long wrister blocked away, and that is going to do it. They've got some pushing and shoving as Grubauer gets into it with Clifford.
Here comes Binngington.
And Binnington's coming down the ice. He wants a piece. Streaking into the Avalanche zone. The Avs have won 4-1, and Grubauer and Binnington start challenging each other. The referees riding each goalie away as Binnington taunts. Bodies on the near side. Sanford going at it. And now everybody separates. Belmar is in a headlock. Clifford had his lid ripped off, and he's talking to Patrick Nemeth. It's a 4-1 Colorado Avalanche win in Game 1 of the Stanley Cup playoffs. Yanis Donskoy was involved. You don't see that too often like that. Most importantly, the Avs get the win for Nathan MacKinnon, his 42nd career game-winning goal.
And, Mo, it's just a three-point night for Nathan MacKinnon. But the playoffs, I don't know what it is. As good as he is. Now, Clifford, you know they're going to do this, Mo. This is just all part of it. The Avalanche, they come in, they're grabbing Clifford. But here comes Binnington. The referee said, don't you dare. I'm telling you right now, you take one more step. And these are the things you're going to see at the end of these games.
Belmar was blown up by play. He just smiled. Everybody congratulating their netminder as Grubauer touches his post